Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Montel Vontavious Porter, MVP.
Baby girl, check it out. The biggest blockbuster of the summer, starring the highest paid entertainer in the history of SmackDown versus the most reckless entertainer in the history of SmackDown. MVP versus Jeff Hardy at SummerSlam. Gotta love it. Nothing bigger.
Now, I'm glad you brought that up, MVP, because it seems like the issues between you and Jeff Hardy have gotten extremely personal lately. I mean, you've made assertions that his so-called reckless behavior has caused him his personal life, his career, even the outcome of some of his matches.
Yeah, it's true.
Now, at Saturday night's main event, it appears to me that it wasn't Jeff Hardy's behavior that cost him the match. It was you. Let's take a look.
Indeed, we will take a look at Edge and Jeff Hardy one-on-one. Edge had hurt Jeff's leg early on. And then look at this, with the referee on the other side of the ring. Bam!
A drive-by kick by MVP. That'll put your head out. Oh, man!
Now, it almost seems obvious from that footage that...
What seems obvious is that I need to remove these Cartier lenses because they must be obscuring my vision. Am I the only one that can see Jeff Hardy for what he really is? I mean, it's so typical of you to show footage of me kicking Jeff Hardy in the head, yet you fail to show the footage of Jeff Hardy attacking me at the conclusion of my match on Friday Night SmackDown. What happened to Jeff Hardy was a direct result of his actions the previous night, and I am so thrilled to have a match against Jeff Hardy at SummerSlam because I don't have to beat Jeff Hardy. See, Jeff Hardy is, was, and always will be his own worst enemy. And as always, he will beat himself. And all I gotta do is sit back and be me. And that's be better than you, be better than everyone else, and be better than Jeff Hardy.